Good morning. I'm in Dalian today. I have a new camera. This beast. And that should do big distances a lot better than the GoPro does. So I'm very excited, but I need practice. So that's what I'm gonna do today. Practice. When I first arrived in Dalian, I lived there for a year before I went to Chandler. And I had a little doggy, like so many people. And with the doggy, you explore. And I found a viewpoint that not so many people know about. They mowed the grass here. It smells so good. Ah, love it. Well, there used to be a path here. Now I want to know if it's still there, if I can still go up. Doesn't look like it. The path is there. So let's see. Doesn't look like anybody ever goes through here anymore. Can I go in here? Yeah, maybe I can. Not really a path, but we can try. Something's walking here. Could be goats. You always saw the village women here collecting their herbs. I have to go up a little. Where? After a lot of scrambling around, I think I'm back on the original path. It's just not a path anymore. I'm higher up, but I'm getting nowhere. It used to be a decent path. Not anymore. Back down. It seems to be another entry. Maybe there's a new path up. Then we'll take that one. Found it! Ah.
And you ever wonder if days like these last with one another, with the feeling past? Would you find out with me?
Wow, feels good to be here after all these years. The sage looked to be finished, but we still have the capers to come. They're just starting to sprout, these bushes. And you know what? If you have visitors in Dalian and you live here, it's always a little confusing. Because you have a lake, you have a river, the river goes to the beach, but then you go with the minibus over the road to the beach. Makes no sense. They can't place themselves. If you bring them here, they have a 360 view and they know immediately where they are. They can see the beach. They can see everything.
We'll search the pieces for hope or a mumble.
Bit of a struggle at first, but now I found it, I'm good. I want to go way to the top. There's no path anymore, not really. So you have to just work your way through it. One thing's already clear. Working with both cameras, that's not gonna work. It's simply too hard. So I think I will have to learn to do everything with this beast, but I need an extra battery first. The days on the trail are too long. Or maybe use the GoPro for all this walking and only use the Canon for the big shots. I don't know. By the time I'm back down, I'll know. It's not for everybody, this viewpoint. That's for sure. Wow. Nearly there. Oh, it's warm already. But I'm up. Of course, I didn't bring anything to drink with me. Stupid. Let's see if we can get to the very, very tip. Well, this is the highest point, but not the best view. I have this little ugly house in front of me. So, Dalian has grown so big. It's all full in the back now. How it goes, and it will grow bigger. Even on this side of the mountain. You never saw a house. There was one house down below and one farmhouse in the back. And now there's tons. Same there. Used to be a few houses. It's gonna be all full, sure of it.
Do you ever wonder
So I hope I didn't bugger it up completely so I can make a little video out of this. I also have a fix for the drone. It was always losing contact, real quick. On the internet you read nothing but problems with this drone. And now I finally could buy the little cable it needs to connect between the telephone and the drone. That seemed to work. And it worked. I could go way further before it started mumbling, lost contact. And every time it loses contact, I'm like, whoa, come back. Mission successful. It's also quite scary to walk with that big camera. It's simply too expensive to drop. If I drop the GoPro, it'll survive. It's happened a few times. The big one, most likely not. So if you want to go here to show your visitors this beautiful view, make sure they're fit enough. You don't have to be a sportsman, but a little sense of balance, a little sure-footed, goes a long way. I hope you liked this little video. If you do, give me the thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more. And hopefully next week we're hiking again. It's actually super easy. Of course I did it the hard way. You just have to come up here between that house and that unfinished house. There's the path.
Do you ever wonder?